Britney.
Perturbed at the challenge and won.
And Belair, who's had an incredible
in the NXT women's division.
Big hip toss by Belair, and she runs over Dakota Kai. Goes for
the challenger at all.
I think that could be vice versa as well as the strength of Belair. I'm not going to take any gut from Belair. Oh! But Belair's going to deliver that bulldozing type pounce.
Just need that. Maybe she will, though.
And a shoulder tackle dropping Carmella. Belair, though, nice takedown by Carmella. Belair rolls through, and a shoulder tackle.
It's nice to see in field.
Last week. Uber Athletic SmackDown Women's Champion. Oh, shoulder tackle.
Another big right from Bianca.
Prepare for the task at hand. The time is now. Oh. Here we go. Down goes Deville.
You're already seeing the issues.
Right, obviously a crown jewel, but I think the fans are excited to see you three get after it.
Of course, they're always excited to see big comebacks.
Some of the crazy agility and athleticism from the EST. And guys, I'm still rocking.
Backstage last week, a shot from Carmella showing Bianca Belair, I'm not scared of you, I'm not afraid. Very exuberant. Bianca Belair with a drop kick to Lynch, and Becky's gonna regroup.
A momentary hesitation, that wasn't the usual incredibly smooth footwork we see from Bianca Belair. Is it because Doudrop?
At WrestleMania.
Flying around Bianca Belair.
Drop kick to Carmella into the kip up in the. Belair with a couple of shoulder tackles to Banks, nice drop kick.
Bianca Belair.
Kip up.
Building momentum.
Said to Carmella and has been saying to a lot of people.
Bianca takes down Carmella. Nice drop kick into the kip.
Needs to be careful.
Whoa! Well, maybe not. Maybe she's pulling Bailey out of her game. Nice drop kick by Belair. And a kip.
Belair fired up, ready to go.
Drop kick takes down Morgan.
EST of WWE.
Once again, Belair just flattening the untouchable one.
And now Belair.
Drop kick got Carmella.
Kip up.
A little Belair, student of the game, has done the exact same thing, Jimmy.
Whoa! Mirror images.
You do not mock the queen easily, but she just did.
Whoa.
Oh, drop kicked her too.
But I think it would be beautifully poetic if I beat her in 15 seconds. This
is a one-on-one.
Oh, easily with Bianca Belair. She's gonna pick her spot.
What? Are you kidding me? What arm?
My goodness.
And dropping Morgan back
for pound. One of the greatest athletes on the entire WWE roster.
And Bianca Belair.
Belair now pressing Zelina Vega.
Oof. Face first into the canvas.
The track star, the Uber athlete, launches into her team captain.
Oh, look at the power of Belair now to Carmella. She glances back at Bailey to say, hey, look what I just did.
She wants to become the UFC Women's Champion. Military press slam.
Marching around the ring with Zelina Vega off the top turnbuckle.
Advantage on display.
Oh, why just take out one opponent when you can take out all of them?
This could be you and Crown Jewel.
This could make your trip again.
Look at that.
I do CrossFit too, you know?
No problem at all. Smile on her face as she drops Queen.
More of her power. We can see this match go a completely different way.
By Belair.
And onto the
shoulder as well.
The women's division
and spring. Oh, but Belair dunks under the back elbow and the spear by
NXT's women's division, the acclaimed division.
What a double spear!
I get that she got to stab her friend in the back, but it's about the women's championship.
Beware the hair.
Dawkins up. Roll through's got the tights.
Oh!
Oh, with a whip of the hair!
Oh!
Hello. That was a wake-up call.
Advantage. Listen to this.
Uh-oh. Oh! Oh!
A whip!
All throughout this match.
May have gone to one.
Oh, my goodness.
Times.
Good grief.
Candice is in deep, deep trouble.
Oh, standing shooting star press by Belair. Chase first.
I know firsthand how aggressive that is.
Oh, wow. Standing shooting star press.
And Belair.
Wow. Standing shooting.
Kick blocked by Belair.
Oh.
Belair and Blackheart picking her opponent up. An amazing display. The alley-oop. The fall-away powerbomb.
Belair again. Big off the top turnbuckle.
Oh! Nice. Face first.
Essentially one good arm, but Belair somehow able to summon the power.
And Bailey lands face first. Belair looks for the win.
Crown jewel in 3 weeks.
Has not lost since 35.
Oh, face first.
Since 35. All right, you're yelling a little too loud, Mike.
Oh, my goodness. A fall-away slam into the kip.
This Sunday at Hell in a Cell right now. It is one-on-one.
Neither competitor getting much of an advantage. Fall-away slam with authority by Bianca Belair.
Here we go.
For the
Becky like a baby. The strength is unparalleled.
Fall-away slam. We saw JBL here earlier tonight on a kickoff show. He made that.
Too much strength. I'm too strong.
Fall-away slam. JBL would be proud. A strong guest in WWE. Fall-away slam.
Nicely
kick
executed.
Up.
Face Bianca Belair. Well, what's up with jumping Bianca Belair out here tonight? What's up with costing Bianca Belair a match?
Can Belair follow up with a
Buster match
on the gas pedal. Belair out of the way just in time.
And to your point, Bianca Belair now. Morgan up and a spine buster. Here's the cover.
The Bo Jackson Jays to the face.
Oh! Spine buster! And Belair, spine buster for the win. Stats fills. Oh, spine buster! Stacks around. Now Banks went for the double knees, and this time Belair intercepted.
Whoa.
Oh my goodness!
Wow!
Back and forth we go.
Oh! Oh. Look at that!
That could do it!
ASH. Remember, it's Bianca Belair. She's legal. So is Nikki ASH to the cover.
Oh, wouldn't be enough to survive that, but she gets out just in time.
Oh my God! Oh.
Nasty
cover.
I think the troops would say as well.
Oh, spine buster, stacker.
The challenger, of course, the EST, Bianca Belair, the champion.
Oh,
oh. Putting Sonya Deville right to the
strength of Bianca Belair.
Link shot, vertical suplex. Carter's back lands hard.
Standing vertical suplex over the squats. Great strength, agility.
It's a fatal four-way rules. Only way to win a fall via pinfall or submission. Once you're eliminated, you head
back into a vertical suplex. Are you kidding me?
Into a vertical suplex. Are you kidding me?
A delayed one at that, Michael Cole.
That was incredible. Over the top. And again, the athleticism of Belair saying, bring it on, champ. And Bianca again.
Look at this beautiful strength.
Oh!
Delayed
turning it around. And Belair now. Power! What a suplex!
Roll through!
And Belair.
Bianca's done an amazing job of keeping her emotions in check. Bianca is.
Wow.
Oh, baby!
Rolls through. Look at the power of the EST.
Let's make it two in a row!
Less than 9 months.
What I'm saying is because. Oh! The door down!
And there is Bianca.
From the Raw Women's Champion!
Oh, beautiful suplex.
I mean, it was all
offensive rhythm. Yeah,
you were saying, Jimmy?
A beautiful suplex, stepping over, making it.
Look at us.
Hang time on the suplex.
This is why.
Yep.
This is why. Because when Bianca's done playing around, the game is over.
Chicken wing before. Huge
Belair goes for the cover.
By Belair.
This is not going to end well for Nikki.
Rebounding her up. No way to go, but down.
35.
Look at Belair. This is incredible. Banks face first.
It could change it. Crown jewel.
Spinning back fist mix.
Oh, elevated double chicken wing. Buster by Belair. NXT immediately going on the attack on Candice LeRae.
Candice is in deep, deep trouble.
Uh-oh. Belair now double chicken wing. Let's tie face first.
Here comes Belair.
Just dropping her. Being put through a table.
Well.
By the EST.
Great transition to the back. Oh, face first goes Asuka.
Here comes Belair. Time.
Oh, no.
Carmella face first in the middle of the ring.
Lynch double underhook on the champ.
Face first goes Becky Lynch.
Belair, and Liv Morgan knocked off the apron. Tremendous athleticism by Belair into the kip up.
Whoa.
There goes Asuka. Belair with a moonsault. Here's the cover now. And Bianca said, I'm going to do it anyway. And, connects. Is it enough to put Carmella away? By Bianca Belair. There it is. Moonsault cover. Is it enough to put
the EST of the WWE flying around.
Uber athleticism. Cover now.
Left in the tank. Is it enough?
Resolve in the eyes of the challenger.
Oh, to the cover. Shoulders down when we see it.
And Bianca. Is it enough to put Carmella away? And Belair. Wow, connecting to Carmella for the win. Hook it away.
Now Bianca Belair confident, chaining her offense together. Boom!
Right into the
human power. You're going to have to deal with this Sunday, Becky.
Yeah, the
athleticism. Look at that to the cover. Belair. Thinking about the big move to put it away. And there might be.
Up. Suplex into a kip up. And now Belair looking to put the boss away. Bianca, what a move. Cover now. And now Bianca, moonsault to the spine. Bianca with a kip up and Belair's.
And Bianca Belair has not even broken a sweat yet.
Handspring! Moonsault by Belair!
Beat her in 26 seconds, Byron. 26.
Oh, beautiful cover from Bianca Belair.
Bianca gonna go for it all from the top rope. This time she connects the cover on Banks for the
Oh!
Nice lock down, Doudrop!
Show up, show out!
Straight!
Who will fly?
450! Belair pulling out all the stops early!
Don't trip over it. Yeah, she'll use that as a weapon. Bianca Belair now top rope. Look at that! Logan in trouble!
Is this where Belair captures the Raw Women's Championship?
Off the second rope! Wow! Caught up in the torture rack! A prelude to the K.O.D. Belair now picking up Kane and Carter has her in the torture rack. There's a K.O.D. and it leaps. And Belair into the torture rack. K.O.D. leads to the
strength we see from Bianca Belair.
Belair looking for the K.O.D.
Got it.
She got it. Belair's going to become the termination by Bianca Belair. And the torture rack. K.O.D.
Here we go!
It's a good lead to Belair with a titanic takeover.
Here we go!
K.O.D.
The strength on display as Belair put his tie center of the ring.
College athlete on display.
Whoa! That was nothing for Bianca. You talking about?
Wait a second!
Oh, Belair looking for the K.O.D.
This is it!
The K.O.D. Belair hit the K.O.D. Intercepting
Carmella. There again, the power out, you were
Carmella.
Talking about, Beth. Face first goes man. Carmella. Bianca
wants her.
The K.O.D. Kiss of death. Belair now as Carmella into the K.O.D. Kiss of death. Hard on the apron, spine first. And now Belair.
Oh!
K.O.D. Kiss of death. As Morgan where she wants her. K.O.D. Kiss of death. Left. Up on the shoulders now of Bianca Belair. K.O.D. Kiss of death. Now Bianca Belair with Carmella up on her shoulders. KOD, kiss of death.
This could be
I don't think you should, man.
I don't care what anybody thinks.
Uh-oh, look at Bianca. Ooh. Carmella face plant. Cover now into a right hand. And Belair now has Bailey where she wants her. KOD, kiss of death. And now Belair has Vega right where she wants her. KOD. They go now. Belair powering Banks up. KOD.
No way.
Kiss of death.
No way.
Uh-oh. And Belair with a KOD. The kiss of death to Carmella. Cover for Belair, but nothing desperate about this. The KOD, the kiss of death where she wants her. The KOD, kiss of death. With a KOD.
Blitz!
Yes!
KOD! Center of the ring!
Shoulders down!
KOD from Bianca Belair! Can we see it again? KOD!
With authority!
Face first goes Carmella!
Oh, they're able to fend off Morgan!
Oh, KOD! Down. Kiss of death!
Now with Bliss up on her shoulders, Bianca Belair with a KOD.
Come on right here, right now.
KOD.
Come on.
Shoulders coming on the shoulders of Bianca Belair. KOD.
What a kick.
What a title.
With Carmella, you cried for a
KOD.
You and your sick double stick.
Uh-oh.
Outer loaded. KOD on Carmella. Shoulders down. Whoa.
We're going to finish this one fast.
Oh, no. KOD!
Oh, my goodness.
Shoulders down.
Are we going to see it?
Center of the ring. KOD! Going to put this one.